I don't know if you can see, but there's like all these animals, like a zoo type thing going on in this house. Don't know if it's for Christmas, but it's a bit messed up. Look at this shit. There's a kangaroo in there, giraffes. It's all these ornaments. There's a Bundaberg run polar bear in the background. What the heck? I'm so confused right now. Yo! It is a Sunday morning, going to do the shop ride with V1, then we're heading into Mount Gravatt first and then the city to watch the Brizzy Blast. It's a crit race around South Bank, so a couple of people we know are in it, so we're gonna go and have a watch and support them, spectate. So yeah, should be a good little morning out. That Rogue Coffee behind me, and then with the Brizzy Blast is just down the road, so we're all gonna go watch that now and cheer on Nathan. And it was a pretty good ride. Couldn't really vlog that much, it was too windy on the way back and stuff. So yeah, home now. Brizzy Blast was pretty cool. And yeah, some good racing. It's still going on, but I just wanted to get home. Headwind was getting pretty intense, so yeah. Into a shopping centre and there's like a cafe and they've really burnt the raisin toast. That's what it smells like. Who burns their own toast? Monitor that crap.